This is my Basque spindle. It's a bottom whorl or mid-whorl spindle that weighs about 1.25 ounces. When I wind my yarn, I wind it around the center post with the front facing me and cross it, then rotate it 180 degrees and repeat it so that I'm getting a cross on the front and back side of the spindle and it wraps around the post. When it's full, it looks a little bit like a triangle. And when I take out the center post, it doesn't collapse.